It is May 1945, and the Soviet Union has almost completely encircled Berlin with a million soldiers heading into Germany to surround Berlin and other battles taking place along the front. The Germans are now rushing towards one last defensive position. Hello again, friends and fans. Raptor here, and welcome back to Men of War Assault Squad 2. You can download this mod, which is known as This Land Is Ours, down below in the description. We're going to get our soldiers loaded up with ammunition right away, as they are basically out from continuous fights against that Red Army that continues to advance. Again, there's got to be over a million soldiers just around Berlin itself in other battles taking place, ready to encircle Berlin itself. All right, let's go ahead and continue to grab ammunition. We're going to also put some of our soldiers on machine guns that seem to be out here. I see we also have AT guns, PAC-38s, machine guns all along this roadway here, which we'll have to defend. That more than likely leads all the way into Berlin. If you like what you're seeing and would like to see more, remember to go ahead and click or tap that like button to let me know you'd like to see more. We also can rely on, it seems, air support over here. I think there's a radio tower down there that we can call into Stuka in order to bomb the enemy as soon as they get close enough. So let's put our commanding officer back here somewhere. We got a lot to do in just such a short time, so there's a lot to be done in order to prepare for a defense. I see several machine guns here, possibly a mixed match of Russian equipment, German equipment, and possibly even equipment from anywhere, I suppose. Anything we can grab, we're going to use. So we'll work on this left defense first. There's also a trench on the right side of the roadway, so let's go ahead and make sure we've got everyone loaded up. Oh, looks like we got a machine gunner here. Why isn't he loaded? Let's see. If you want to call in a Stuka, that's how to do it on the west side. Okay. Actually, that's the east over here. That's where the radio tower is on the top. All right, well, I'm going to continue to get riflemen loaded up into the trenches. We may as well just divvy up everyone. Let's get them to the trenches first, and then we'll get them onto the machine guns. That might be a little easier. Reinforcements are on the way. We'll be getting access to other types of elements of Volkstrom, and possibly, I don't know, half-tracks, Panzer IVs, Hetzers, I don't know. But hopefully we see soon some sort of reinforcement coming in. Additionally, I think the officer can drop some ammo crates here. Let's see if we got... oh, it doesn't look like he has signal flares. Darn it. Those would have been extremely useful at this point. All right, well, let's get the rest of our soldiers onto the line and onto a machine gun. And let's see if we can put all of our troops where they need to go. This guy doesn't seem... Oh, well, he's got ammunition, but he doesn't have the weapon out, so that's fine. Let's continue to grab MGs wherever we can. Looks like he might be going to the front. So STG-44s to the front. Machine guns to the front. There we are. And anybody who gets blown off a gun, we can use as a secondary reinforcement, I suppose. Okay, we still got some troops over here. I don't see much else for us to use aside from these stationary guns. So I guess we'll have to make do with what we've got. Maximum machine gun here, probably captured from the Russians. Maximum machine gun is good. Machine gun there. Oh, it looks like we have another pack 38 up here. Go ahead and put our troops to use up there. Machine gun here. All right, so this is our final defensive line before Berlin. We're southeast of Berlin right now. And again, that million-man army is rushing towards us right now. I see there's a couple machine guns there. Oh, very nice. A Dishka on a tripod. Let's grab that. And let's get some more soldiers on these guns. All right, the Russians are on the way. Here they come. I can hear them right now. Oh, boy. All right, we've still got more soldiers to get on some of these defenses. Not everyone made it out of there. Let's get this guy over here. Rifleman on this Dishka there. All right, machine guns already lighting up. Ooh, nice. All right, wow. Russian forces are going to have a tough day advancing. I don't think there's any mines or anything in these boxes. It's not like we have the time to actually prepare for our defense. Goofball McDumbass over here. Getting caught between the boxes. God, I hate the AI sometimes. They can't navigate. Die Russian. Let's see. Prepare for the defense of the road. They will not pass. Yep, we've already prepared for that. We've pretty much done everything we can to prepare all trench lines that we can. There seems to be another gun over here somewhere. I see a white... Oh, it must be this ammo crate here, possibly. Something we can pick up and move. Okay, very good. Uh-oh, there's a cutscene plan. Must have accidentally skipped it by zooming out. Ah, and that'd be our additional reinforcements that have arrived. Volkstrom trained with the Panzerfaust. All right, go ahead and put these soldiers on open fire. They'll fire at any sort of tank that comes their way. So let's split these guys up. One group to the left, one group to the right. All right, Panzerfaust have arrived. That means Soviet vehicles are coming. All right, 13 minutes left to defend. Playing on normal right now, too, is I don't know really what to expect from the Russians, aside from, again, a million men and possibly a lot of tanks. We've got really nothing to stop T-34s. PAC-38s are really only good for, like, SU-76s, T-70s, that type of thing. And those machine guns are aggressive. Speaking of the devil, there's an SU-76 right there. And one of them exploding. Oh, the fuel truck there on the road. Wow, look at that. The amount of fire coming out of there. Incredible. Well, it looks like AT gun is getting ready to engage the SU-76. Firing a little low. Both AT guns missing. Come on, boys. That was a direct hit. Is that Stalinium? All right, there we go. The vehicle's disabled. Hey, we actually have some tank crew at our disposal now. Their tanks ran out of fuel, but they're here ready to fight. Maybe we can get up there and capture that SU-76. I don't know. All right, we got AT troopers everywhere. Let's put some of them over here. I wonder if we can actually get that. Nah, I don't think we can get close enough to capture that tank. I want our AT guns to do a little bit better, but again, these are Volkstrom who are firing these guns. They're not really properly trained to do so. Well, another one hitting the dirt. Come on, boys. There we go. We're learning. There seems to be a T-34 parked on the road somewhere. They might try to rush with that at some point. Snipers have arrived. Okay, we got snipers. All right, two of you to the left, two of you to the right. Go. Just get them into the trench. Lots of ammunition being spent on holding back those Russians. Looks like that tripod got tipped over. Amazing, dude, the amount of MGs firing right now. All right, we're starting to see T-34s coming in now. T-34, 76 model 1942s, and an SU-76 on the right side. That's a tank destroyer primarily. Some of our frontline infantry starting to run out of ammo, and we're dying. All right, another group of Volkstrom are here. Looks like they're actually armed with rifles this time. All right, let's mix around our defenses. We don't really have any time to do much of this. But the Russians are already being here. All right, just about 10 minutes remaining now. All right, man here never grabbed the Maxim. He was sniping him. Alright, SU-76 is getting its way closer. Oh, vehicle's been destroyed. Alright, good job. Alright, left side. T-34 approaching. Good hit on the tank. We just gotta track it or something. Oh, damn. All right, well, that did it. Our boys with their Panzerfaust were firing. That's what they were meant to do. Wow, listen to those MG42s. I don't have to do much talking. Those guns do the work. All right, another group of infantry. Who is it now? I guess just more, oh, these are Sturm Grenadiers. Okay. Defense is actually picking up. Put some of these guys inside that armored area. Let our troops stand until they run out of ammunition and get killed. Essentially, all we're doing here is delaying the enemy. I wish our troops would stick to the trench. Another T-34 left side. MGs are just firing away. Incredible. This gun is actually out of ammunition. I don't think we can get any more ammo. We can try to look. Snipers are doing their job. Let's see if we can grab some more ammo for that MG. Nope, nothing. Alright, well, you're rifleman now. Alright, the Russians are getting closer. Wow. I think that tank's already been taken out. I don't know why we're still firing at it. Alright, multiple T-34s now. SU-76, right side. Uh-oh, what do we got now? More infantry, good. Alright. Enemy has more troops. More tanks coming up. Brandenburger, that would be SS, I think, at this point. Alright, let's pump them into the front line. The right side, we're running out of room. Left side has more capacity. Oh, hello, beautiful. Watch out, boys. Panther is here. All right. Now we got a real fun maker with us. And we better pick up their attacks. Okay, this can cut through T-34s at range. And can deflect anything that an SU-76 can send at it. Man, they still can't shoot, though. Let's call out some bombs. Let's see what happens if we call out the Stuka now. All we gotta do is go over the radio station. We just essentially can keep the Panther here. SU-76 coming up the middle. Done. Panzerfaust on the left are really just stopping the Soviets from advancing with their tanks. Panther should be able to engage from this distance. Range is going to be about 227. Like the Soviets like coming over to the left. Let's do it then. Boy, she sounds nice, doesn't it? Multiple tanks here on the left side. Alright, Stuka's on the way. Let's see what happens. Let's try with this. Be a whole roadblock now for Soviet armor. Well, there went that bomber. Alright, let's call out some for the other side. Might have to wait for it to recharge. All right. There's a nice kill with the Panther. Tanks down, three. Shot across the bow. Troops are running out of ammo. Cows, get out of the road. Lots of Soviets getting up on this right side. Come on, give me another bomb. All right, let's get up close and cut these guys down. They're about ready to get in the trenches. We don't want that. They're still stopping tanks on the road. Wow, another tank hit. Right into the trench, let's go. Stop this tank coming up our way. Okay, we're gonna throw an AT grenade. Seems to already be disabled. Ah. Luckily that man's okay. Got everyone's out of ammo. Get ready with grenades. Is this gun up? Hell, I don't even know. Right side's collapsing. Just goes out of ammo. It's over. We don't have any ammo. Pin him down, damn it. Oh my god. Wow, the amount of incoming fire is insane. Katusha, everyone in the shelter. What shelter? Oh god. I think they missed. Wow, the shockwave, though. We lost the war. Oh, boy.